Okay, and here we go. Game changer. Level 18 in the last game, killed myself. Spent the last 10 minutes making sure that the weapons that can equip it have the plus 3 damage, so it's a 30% damage increase. I've also changed my loadout, and I've got a skill that now goes with my shooting skill that when I use it, it upgrades my weapon. So all in, I'm expecting great things. It could be the biggest anticlimax ever. We'll have to wait and see.
Quiet is good. Let's hope it stays that way.
I really can't get
Quiet
past
is
the bit
good.
of the
Let's hope it
barrel.
stays that way.
I can get the barrel into the machine. Oh, lovely. Think I'm dedicating this video to Duke Nukem, because the motto today is going to be come get some. Definitely making headshots more effective. Again, if you watched the first training video, here we go. Right up to the valve. First of three valves done. The next one, as you'll probably know or should know, is round the corner here.
What does that do?
I'm being totally cocky here, because usually I take a hit if I do the second one. I've got away with it.
Gas is pumping, but there might be more.
Need 1,000 jolts to open the next area, so just picking them off here. Try to keep in control of your horde, because things like that happen. And again, try to keep moving. Right, there's one left. I've got 1,000 jolts, so I'm gonna go for valve 3. The zombies are still pretty slow at this stage, and I've still got my armor trait to protect me from a hit or two at the early levels. Oh, I actually jumped here. That's how not to hit a zombie with a full magazine. Finally. It's what I do like about this game, is sometimes the unexpected happens and it catches you unawares. Well, at least it catches me unawares every time. Again, I'm sticking to an area that I feel comfortable in. Just picking them off. 1,000 jolts to get a weapon upgrade. Really? That's to put it mildly.
Oh, buddy, help!
Come on, come get some. I'm feeling more confident. I don't know if it's paying off or not though. The time's going to be in the telling, because here we go. Old Faithful. Double deal. Joke, so I'm taking them all out.
Earthquake!
Not too sure if I'm killing faster or not at this level. Again, I'm just staying in the area because I'm familiar with it. There does seem to be more splatter of body parts with this higher level ammo. Them. We had more fun shooting them. Right, 3,000 jolts, that's enough. Again, I feel confident that I've killed enough zombies to get away with this. It is a bit of a choke point and you can easily get caught up in it. And 500 jolts shot. Okay, if you're a bit foolish, never mind. This means that he's getting it in the face. So is he. Oh, 40 shot, just my luck. It's no big deal because you need a few thousand jolts just to open the door. It's more about staying alive in the early levels as you amass the jolts to open the objectives. I hate these. Special here is ideal, just mow them down. Please all gonna survive, that's even better. I like the little metallic blue on the weapon, that must be upgraded. Very nice. Again, I'm sort of falling behind a bit. I should have had the generator on. No big deal. I got a bit carried away. With my killing. Which has totally sidetracked me. I don't actually know if it's making me play any better.
Oh, bloody hell!
I don't think so. Well, so far this has been an epic fail.
Oh, fuck!
Really to the point of embarrassment. This is probably my worst game in a while. I'm leaving it in though, that proves that sometimes it does go wrong.
Fuck off!
I don't want to waste a self revive. You only get them from supply drops, so... That showing was actually the worst I've done in ages, and it really just goes to show that I can still be a total plonker when it comes to playing games. Okay, we'll go again. The same loadout. I'm really enjoying this, in case nobody's sort of got that impression. It's a long time since I've played a first person shooter. The cheating that goes on in the multiplayer maps kinda spoils it for me. But even playing this multiplayer with other people, I've really enjoyed myself. The games go on a bit long. But that's maybe because half of us never know what we're doing. Playing solos definitely made me learn more about the game. I could have googled it, I suppose, but that feels a bit like cheating. I'm definitely getting my money's worth. And we're off! Okay, hopefully round two goes a bit better than round one.
Quiet is good, let's hope it stays that way.
I'm not dedicating this video in this in the cover's time, because really, it was in somebody's memory. For that, Duke, I do apologise. You're always going to be the king of first person shooters for me.
Fuck off!
Endless hours in my youth were wasted playing Duke Nukem. Okay, off we go. Try not to get sidetracked. First Valve should know the location by now.
What does that do? What does that do?
Can I get some threats? Ah, didn't go too bad there. There's just something satisfying about shooting a zombie point blank in the face. Very therapeutic, I'm sure my therapist would agree. What my therapist would make of me playing games is a totally different topic of conversation. Hey, sorry, sidetracked again. Get carried away in the other levels, thinking I'm Rambo. Again, there's no set order for opening these, so it's whatever you feel confident doing.
Gas is pumping, but we may need more. But the gas is pumping, but we may need more.
Off we go. I'm going to try and experiment if I can clear the actual sewers earlier. Now I've got increased damage with the pistol. I'll leave that for another video. I'm going to try and press forward this video and see if I can get back to the weapon barrel or past it. Obviously several hordes of hungry zombies are trying to stop me from accomplishing that. There's something satisfying about that ding of the headshot as well. I'm getting my weapon upgrade. Definitely fancy, totally agree. I do love this weapon. Definitely seem to be exploding heads a lot easier. I think now it's time to go for the sewers. Round three, let's go. Dead. I get an 80 chain, so big help here. not so good, but makes them manageable. Fell down, fall down the hole. Easy to get disorientated down here. Pulled it off, not bad this time. Generator's on. And I'm opening the bunker, I've got enough jokes. I usually go for the weapon damage before that, but I've just did it. It was there. Definitely going for a bit of righteous slaughter now. Build up the jokes.
Bloody hell, you're yeah. Building the earthquakes.
You're probably bored of me hanging about in this area. But as it's fairly the ammo point is for this weapon. It's also got a couple of nice choke points, this being one of the first.
Damn it!
I need at least 3,000 jokes now. So keep moving, keep killing. Control your pack as much as you can. Again, it's about staying safe. Go where you feel confident. Extra, well, refill the ammo's always nice, save the jokes.
Oh, fuck.
Well, Platoon Sergeant would be proud. This is close quarter combat at its best. It's all about reacting to the situation and keeping control of it. It doesn't always go to plan as the previous attempt showed, but I'm definitely better. And I really hate these fat things, they're fast, they're annoying. I'm just wiping them out as fast as possible. I usually use my skill. But the damage just seems to be definitely helping here. I spilled the ammo. Wave's clear. I've got enough jokes now to open the pub. Well, always ambition mine. Wouldn't do it in current climate, but who's never thought about opening a pub? Eh? So here we go. The pub's open. Again. 400 jokes shot. Did that in the last video as well. Definite math problems. Yeah, and I'll just thin the hair down as I'm I can hear them. God, that was embarrassing. Total mess. I'm thinning the hair down a good bit here. Especially now I've got instant kill. Oh, I'm really getting beat up. I'm going for health, I'm gonna go with some jokes and ammo, but it's not out of the waste. Definitely didn't go to plan there. I should have used my special. But again, overestimating my own skill, I think. The extra damage has definitely made me a better player. That much is obvious. The arm ones are not once, the pump's open. We'll go and get the damage. Right, we're up. Can I just slot him away? Get the revive. Oh, some way. I still get this already. That this could be dodgy. Just a couple of seconds you're vulnerable. After you do that, can be fatal. Got the chance to shoot an Nazi zombie officer in the face. Cannot be overlooked. Again, I need about 3k jumps here. And need to resupply my ammo. Whatever you say, Jack. You're the master race. Wave 6. Still not got the jewels to open up the first part of the sewers. Just prowling around. I love it when I actually pull it off. 2 or 3 ain't bad, I suppose. The end about conserving ammo. And I'm not the best. I should never use the sights more. Great excuse. Close one. Activated my power up, I'm dying. Yes, I really overestimated things there yet again, like my own skill. I'm gonna go back now and get the revive. Just a minor blip, to be fair. Well, it is a setback because I'm spending jewels that I shouldn't have had to spend, but I'm still clean. I'm definitely not thinking about what I'm doing to a degree at present, and that's fatal. We have some in, I'm still shorty, probably about 1,000 joules, 1,200 joules. I'm gonna need ammo. So back to Old Faithful. I can never mind what's coming in what wave. I'm not that much a geek. Or maybe it's just because my memory's going. Oh, here we go, full ammo, nice. That's a game changer. Save 500 joules, always nice. Taking hits that shouldn't be taken. Double joules is always nice. Go for it now. Have enough jolts to open both doors down here. It's a gamble, but it's always a gamble in this game. Again, this has to be opened at some point. Yes, done. I nearly never got away with it, but I did. Right this time. Yes. textbook stuff. Whoa, blow a bomb. That's not nice. I'm on a timer here, so I can't really stop to give me anything. It's much better to run through, knowing that they're behind you, and get to the second switch in time.
Let's stay away from the twitching corpse bombs.
Again, textbook. Probably can't go much faster than that. I'm really gonna go and be pure cocky and open the next door. I'm not pausing for effect here when I'm speaking. I'm pausing because I'm trying to remember what I'm doing, to be fair. Trying to keep control here. I did think about having a horde of needing them, but that could prove totally fatal. And I definitely seem to kill that guy with the bomb a lot quicker. I could have just been like, let's go again. Oh, lovely. That was a definite improvement in firepower there. I don't think it's going to make me overconfident down here. We'll see. Again, don't want to raise the corpse. I'll string them along until I've got to cap them. And I missed, really good. Yep, I have no bullets and I'm stuck in here. This could really go wrong.
Cheers, mate.
Well, the mail's completed. It's time to DD out. I made a start. I can't get trapped here. With no ammo. Yes, I've got my special. But that might not last. I'm definitely playing safe here. Going back to friendly ground. I know where the ammo is. It's a definite improvement. Lovely. Total game changer. Totally going for it now. I really hope it lasts long enough. I can run fast enough here to make this worthwhile. I really need to get down to that charging point. Come on, dude. Leg it. I'm going to fall short, I think. That's a bummer, it was so worth it. Yep, I've blown it. Okay. Yep, it's special weapon time. So easy to get trapped in here. It's that. It's spooky. And it's filled with zombies. Oh wow, nearly won.
Piss off!
Right into him. I'm sure it's done. I'm going out to regen a bit. Really tempted to go back and get that better weapon. Is it better? I really don't know. That was worth going back for. It's filled my special meter. Okay, I'm gonna just keep pressing forward here. I can't seem to get this activated.
A station for building guns.
Oh, panic, throwing a grenade.
I've
seen it there. Okay, I've got out and I've got trapped. Definitely not nice. Just slaughtering these now, if I can, inside the circle. Then the ramp's complete. Again, I don't want any content here. I'm gonna replenish my ammo. Again, that hit. I know there's gonna be tons of things. Really, game changer, and it's these annoying chases. Where is? I made a total mess of this. Probably not my smartest plan, but it's done. Oh no, it's increased melee damage, and I really didn't want to do that. So I wasted 2,000 jolts. I'm really losing it a bit here. Okay, I'm getting reorientated, it's up here. Again, I really want to thin the head out a bit. The good thing about this is it's helping Cal. Really not in control here, and I'm getting pounded.
You bloody fucker!
Empathize more about the keeping moving. And I really should be using grenades, I think, here as well. Oh, that's a game changer. That guy hurts. Difference now, I'm gonna go for it. I don't think the power up will last. It has been quite a good run, I can't get away from that. Full ammo. Really bad news, I'm in there. What's even worse news is I am getting out of ammo, I'm getting mauled really badly.
Piss off!
I went all the way. Yes, it's still not. Oh, and that hat, here we go. No, it's not the weapon I want. Really, dudes. That hurt. Yeah, there's no denying that. I'm still on my feet though. Definitely want to try and ignore the cannon fodder and kill this dude. Whoa, okay. Oh no. Now he's down. Oh, it looks like there's two of them. Not bad. Really can't see Jack. Oh my god, I'm down here, I think. Here we go. Bare firepower, hopefully. I'm totally lost as to where Two cannons here, lovely.
Bloody fucker!
Don't know what to do with. I have not got a clue what's going on now. Yes, go out to the transfer device. I thought I did that. This has given me a chance to deal with this dude though. Ouch. I really have to dodge better. Got me with that one. Not the best place to get stuck in. Well, is there any good place to get stuck in? Again, I have no idea. Oh, is it down here? No, it's up here. Down here, has to be. Am I back on track? I have no idea. Yep, I was pretty much ringing it, but here we go. I've had this special. I have no idea what's going on. It's dark and dingy, there's zombies everywhere. Mindless slaughter. Oh my god, there's so many heavy weapons, dudes. I'm definitely under pressure here. This would really be nice to have a buddy. Total mullen. This is actually tempting now. I've got rid of the crap. Ouch. There is ways to upgrade weapons and I'm really thinking I have to learn how to do it. Nice at times, just totally lost track. It's level 13. It's all really hurting now. Sure what I'm doing here. It's total winging it. So if you've watched this far, thanks for sticking with me. I really no idea how much longer I'm going to last. It's probably a personal record. Even though a lot of it's headless chicken. Right, I really have to find out what I'm doing. Pick up the Tesla gun barrel, okay. And I've been to this point once before. What's going on? going after it, but... Yep, I can't really...
Fire!
I really have to pay attention here, full armor.
Piss off!
Right, it's missing a part.
Seems to be missing a part!
I'm going for armor. I'm still in the fight. Oh no, really? Really in danger of losing it here, so pump the special. Well, 4,000 gold, that's getting a bit expensive. Yeah, I've no idea what I'm doing, and I'm really getting beat on here. I really need a better weapon. That is not what I would call a better weapon. Down here. Come on, baby. Somewhere. There's got to be a shooter for me, huh? There is, across here. Here we go. I'm trying to get my bearings, but I have no idea what I'm doing, so can't afford that. I'm low on jolts. I'm really struggling to figure out what the next one is. You can take that, I'm going down fighting though. Oh, really, dude? That's just so unfair.
Oh, fucking hell! Bloody hell!
Oh my god, I need to be fireproof. I think it's really... Talk to you about his conclusion. I'm gonna get any barbecue in my butt. He's actually pretty fast as well. Oh, dearie me. It's all gone pear shaped. I'm still in the fight. Well, it sounds rather annoying though. And I'm running out of ammo.
Oh fuck!
Yeah, have a grenade, dude. Thank you for watching this far, it's definitely been interesting. Have fun the ball and I hope you've enjoyed it. If you have, please hit the subscribe button. And I'll hopefully see you in the next one, which won't be too soon. But you never know. See you next one.